Good day, everybody. Connor McIver, Remax's Paris 911 team. Let's get to our market updates. We just compiled those today's the 11th day of November 2012. We are, of course, Remax's Paris 911 team, and all you have to do is just do what I did. Go to paris911.com. Go ahead and choose market updates, plural. Both of them are going to get you to the same report, but a little bit different variation. But this is going to get you to everything that we do on a weekly basis as far as market updates. And we do have a daily blog that you can go to by going to paris911.com and punching in the word daily. Once you land on the page, you'll see the reports here. We did do a display for Saugus, California this morning. So we did the breakdown for Saugus specifically. But let's have a look at a different city. Let's get a look at Stevenson Ranch, because I do know that Santa Clarita, click through twice, has been experiencing a driving price increase. We're still flat in Stevenson Ranch as we were with last week, but that's more than likely going to have to do with not very many properties being on the market and issues with buyers and the new inventory. Looking at asking price per square foot, 222 average days on market, 111 days. That actually has increased, worth noting, and that's due to the fact that we are watching as we have more and more short sales entering the market. Although everybody's promising, oh my gosh, the short sale timeframes are going to be compressed, we're not seeing it. Also, don't forget, here in a couple of tomorrow, actually, we have the lame duck session of Congress. They're going to get in there and start looking at the debt forgiveness, and hopefully that'll be extended for another year. Let's have a look at Valencia and see what's going on with that market update. And again, each one of these market updates you can subscribe to very simply by going to paris911.com, same resource, and punching in the word reports into the Mac box just like I did. And then when you do that, you'll be able to choose any one here. And you can also choose them by all of the zip codes. You can break them down by zip code. You can look at single family residences and condos. And you can do that for any one of the cities here in Santa Clarita Valley, which is really awesome. Let's get back to this report from Valencia, California. We do have a downward price trend, more inventory coming on the market, $429,500. Your price per square foot, though, has increased, and we have an average days on market of 107. Looking through here, one of the things that I'd like to take note of, you have the median house prices, and that's the average of everything that the report looked at. We do have a private research company that we have hired to be able to produce these for us and for our clients. This is the median lot size they come up with, 4+3. But looking at this, this price per square foot is a good indicator. People argue with us within the real estate community saying that it's not. But if you look at it like this, when you have houses that are the same builder in a track style format, which most of the Santa Clarita is, its price per square foot makes total sense. When you get out of our venue here in the Santa Clarita Valley, you start getting into more custom homes. Price per square foot really isn't as attractive because there's so many big differences between the housing styles. You're going to have some that are going to have Honduran mahogany throughout most of the residence, and you're going to have something else that's going to have some other type of exotic hardwood and so on. And some of those woods, the differences in prices alone can be astronomical. So whenever you're looking at real estate from a buyer's perspective or even interested real estate seller's perspective, price per square foot is a really good indicator when you're looking at the improvement on the land, and you have to differentiate what the land costs. I'm Connor McIver. Excuse me, if you want to get to the rest of these reports, again, all you have to do is come here and punch in the word market updates and you'll be able to get to them. And have a look. We wish you well. We thank you so much for watching, and I want you to be safe with real estate. I want you to base your decisions on facts, factual data. Talk to you soon. Paris911.com. Be safe.